this game doesn't change.
Good to be home.
Much to do, so little time.
Damn, this place is coming along nicely.
I'm ready for whatever today has for me.
What should I do first?
No rush, by the way. Take your time.
Time to hit the dusty trail.
Can't make money doing nothing.
Something about this town lots of fire.
Right, what's next then?
Glad you came to your senses. Hey, I'm kind of having a party right now, but we'll talk business later. We've got a party going on, so I'm going to keep this one short and sweet. Fuck the Panteras. Fuck the idols. Fuck Marshall. The Saints are here to stay, baby. So, if you know how to shoot a gun, or if you're broke and want to learn how, swing by the church. We'll be waiting for you. Why?
Any videos on this? Nothing. I wanted it all to be a surprise. Didn't want anything to spoil it for me. Didn't read anything about it.
Hello, and welcome to Marshall Defense Industries. We know it wasn't easy getting here. Your journey began with one of the most unforgiving job interviews we could devise. But you did more than just survive a few live fire exercises. You excelled, and in doing so, proved that you were martial material. But don't take my word for it. Hear it from the man himself.
Hello, I'm Atticus Marshall, and I wanted to personally welcome you to the Marshall family. Here at MDI, we don't just make a profit. We make the world a better place. So how do we do that? With a little TLC. Technologically advanced weapons, loose morals, and a culture of conflict. Now let's take a step through each of those letters.
Why are you watching that now?
It's the orientation video.
I know what it is. Why are you watching it now?
Well, I mean, we're about to be shot at, so I figured it couldn't hurt to brush up on our healthcare package.
If you weren't paying attention to the briefing, I don't think you'll live long enough for your copay to matter.
So I should be reviewing the life insurance policy.
You know, our job interview has a 5% mortality rate. Statistically, the odds were low that you would die before we hired you, but I allowed myself to be an optimist.
Your parents should have treated you better.
Yours should have treated you worse. All right, ladies and gentlemen, contrary to your colleague's demeanor, this is no laughing matter. The Nawali already took out one team that was sent to bring him in, and I want as many of us going home as possible. So stick to the plan, work together, and let's grab that son of a bitch and send him to the frontier. Let's get paid. Alpha team, go!
First
team,
don't.
Newbie, catch up!
Right, let's kick some funny shit!
Turrets, take cover! Rendezvous with Bravo team or we're dead. Keep pushing forward. I'll meet you there.
Be that. Welcome to the
protect the Nawali!
Gotta keep pushing forward.
Oh! Bravo team is ready to move in.
I'm not exactly pausing for tea time here.
Marshall scum!
Newbie, you still alive?
You sound like you lost the pool.
Fall in! We'll use this APC for cover.
A rolling shield. Nice.
I'm delighted you approve. Bailey, make a hole.
Roger that.
Now let's go! Through the breach. Go, go, go! Keep it up, team. Let them have it.
Yeah. You military corporation. Hey, this may be a weird time to ask. Do we get hazard pay?
We get a performance bonus for outstanding work. If you survive to collect it.
Righto. Just
trying to understand the pay structure.
Reloading! Make a hole.
Roger that.
Now let's go through the breach. Go, go, go! Keep it up, team. Let them have it.
Yeah. You lot are the wrong multinational private military corporation.
Do we get hazard pay?
You get a performance bonus for outstanding work, if you survive to collect it.
Righto. Just trying to understand the pay structure.
Can you hear me? Anybody? Bollocks. Either they're all dead or there's no signal. I'd best push on and find the Nawali myself.
How did Marshall get this far?
The things we do for them.
Eliminate the intruder!
Kill him! The Nawali wants them all dead!
Do you read me?
Noobie, you're still alive?
Yeah, I hear that.
The Wally's holed up in the saloon up ahead. Rendezvous with the rest of us and we can box him in.
In a minute. I'm gonna clear out some goons first.
I gave you an order.
It's on my way. Besides, we don't want them coming up behind us later.
Fine. But next time I give an order, the only words I want to hear are yes and ma'am. Got that?
Yes, ma'am.
Get behind something! Distract him for me!
Feels good to make an honest living. Bishop C4 should take out that barricade. That at my last job.
Noobie, over here!
Glad you could join us. Let's move. We gotta keep the Nawali hold up until Charlie team arrives. Noobie, once we hit the saloon, you flank left while the rest of us hold the center.
Flank? But I can... Yes, ma'am.
Saloon's right around this bend. Get ready and remember the plan. All right, team. Let's take it.
Go down fighting!
Oh, come on! It's my first fucking day!
back and let us wrap this up.
Nice timing, gang. Perimeter secure.
Yes, that's probably due to my flanking.
Uh-huh. Now get in there and flush that son of a bitch out.
What does it take for a man to be able to enjoy a quiet drink these days?
Mr. Nuali, you're coming with me.
You really think you have what it takes to bring me in?
I mean, yeah. Hey, where you fucking going? I said you're coming with me.
Perhaps I don't respect your authority.
Then respect this. You set one foot on those stairs. Holy shit! No, you goddamn don't. Stand down, Wally. You're surrounded. Make it easy on yourself. What the? I can't find him.
Never mind. Get back here and regroup. We've got the bastard bottled up with nowhere to run. No, he's in the saloon. He can't stay in there forever.
What the fuck?
Thanks for the ride. I'll see you around.
We need air support now. Stand down. We don't got time for hero bullshit.
Don't worry. I got this. Gwen, we've got a problem.
Hang on, the cavalry's coming.
Come out with your hands up.
Not today.
Oh, fuck.
Let's take them out, boys.
Hold this thing still so I can kill you.
Someone had told you to stand the fuck down.
You have more courage than brains.
You're goddamn right I do.
You're too predictable.
Am I?
You tried. I'll give you that.
Get your hands in the air!
I caught him!
Football.
You didn't die, all in all. Not a bad start. Jesus Christ!
You're not gonna last.
Your pep talks need some work.
This is for you. Performance bonus.
Is this a joke? You ribbing the rookie?
What were you expecting?
There's supposed to be a bonus based on exceptional performance.
That's right. And if you had performed exceptionally, you would have seen a bonus.
Oh, come on. Can you really look me in the eyes and say I didn't do well?
I can look you in the eyes and say you didn't do what you were told.
I saw a better way and I took it.
And if you were in charge, it would have been an inspired decision. But you're not. I am. This is a warning. Fall in line or find a new job.
Why would I want to get in my car? That's rubbish. I'm getting in my car. It's gone.
Slamming congratulatory brunch for when you get home to celebrate your first day on the job. It's gonna be dope. Oh, and it's official. I'm gonna be spinning at that idols party I told you about, so hope you can come. BTYL.
Hey there, it's Nina. So excited about your new gig. I thought you'd want to know. I heard back from the museum. They went with someone else for the junior art curator job, so looks like I'm still stuck with Los Panteros. Anyway, glad one of us had a good day at least. See you soon.
Hey, it's Eli. Congrats on your first day as part of the workforce.
Speaking of which, when you asked to borrow my copy of Be Your Own Boss, I assumed it was because you wanted to read it, not to level out the coffee table. So let's talk about that when you get back. Can't wait to hear about all the HR forms I'm sure you had to sign.
Yo, Tip Man, you got what you need?
I checked for keys and started to step. But what do you know, my wallet, I didn't get. Yo, it was a brown wallet, had props numbers, had my Jimmy hats, I gotta get it, man. Lord have mercy, the heat got hotter, I leave.
Everything smells amazing, Kev.
You know what would make it smell even better?
Hey, man, if you want a $300 waffle maker, you can buy it with the exposure the idols pay you in. Don't expect us to chip in.
I've told you before, the idols are trying to build a post-capitalist society where money is not a concept.
Yeah? Then why don't you go run off and join the commune?
I'm into showering. Are you gonna help me get the waffle maker or not?
As an investor, I don't like wasting money.
You're wearing a fucking bow tie.
Okay, I will throw in 20 bucks for a waffle maker.
Nina?
Good for 10?
Who helped you move your forged paintings last month?
Fine, 15.
What sort of waffle maker can I get for 35 bucks?
Presumably one that makes fucking waffles.
Hey! The wage slave is back!
How was your first day? Were the other mercenaries nice to you?
You know, as far as hired killers go, I'd give them a 7.
You look like you could use a mimosa.
Thanks, Eli.
Seriously, how's the job?
It's the murder business. The fundamentals don't change, just the uniform.
I can tell you love it.
Okay. I don't have to love it. I have to pay my student loans.
Poof. Amen.
So I'm guessing that means the pay's good.
Supposed to be. Got stiffed on my bonus today.
Dude, what the fuck?
Oh, I played a little fast and loose on the job and, well, my CO wasn't a fan.
You gotta be kidding me.
Swear to God, this lady walked right off the set of an 80s action movie. I was half expecting her to call me Rook and threaten to take my badge.
Are we gonna make rent?
We'll make rent. We just gotta be a little more creative.
Last time we got creative, I got stabbed 3 times.
Hey, it would have been 4 times if Nina and I hadn't shown up.
It would have been 0 times if you were on time.
This is true. Look, this is really not a big deal. We just knock off a payday loan place. No one gives a shit if people rob those bastards.
You have a job now. You could actually just take the loan.
Eli, I don't do business with morally bankrupt companies.
You worked for Marshall.
Brunch is a time for friends and mimosas, not debates on morality.
All right.
Man, this is really fucking good, Kev.
Thanks. I was worried I added too much pepper.
No, seriously, this is perfect. The only way this could be better is if you put on a fucking shirt.
Dinner and a show, baby.
Oh, please.
Right. Brunch is eaten. Washing up's done. Let's go rob a payday loan place.
And you know how we should celebrate afterwards.
Karaoke!
Yes!
So, Nina, are we taking your project car?
Fuck no, I'm not risking my baby over rent. We're boosting cars from down the street.
Ooh! Can we take a hybrid?
Eli, I love that you're worried about fuel efficiency, but I'm thinking acceleration will matter more.
Your carbon footprint always matters.
Just take that yellow one.
Kev, you cased the place. What are we looking at?
One guard out front and the owner at the till. He's a real scuzzbag. I want some kick a dog. So, you know, fuck that guy.
He's there. Let's get psyched.
Only you can decide how you react to adversity.
Hey,
only you can choose to adapt to the changes that life throws your way. You have more agency and power than the world wants you to know. But to realize that, there's something you need to do. You need to be your own boss of your job, of your happiness, of your life.
Be your own boss.
That's right. Be your own boss.
One of these days, I'm going to get you to listen to music in the car.
Roger McGillicuddy speaks the music of my soul.
You are a different kind of cat, Eli.
What can I say? The world is full of uninteresting people, and I'm not going to be one of them. You got one of those for me?
You really want one after last time?
I am not the first person to accidentally shoot a friend by dropping a loaded... Yeah, okay, I don't need a gun.
Good call. Showtime.
So I made them watch while I broke their dad's... Ah, shit.
Walk away, or the phrase dead-end job gets literal.
I don't have much... We don't want your money, just his. Get out of here.
You done fucked up.
I've been getting that a lot lately. Where's the safe?
If you're lucky, the cops will get to you before my people.
Nice left.
Been practicing.
I can tell.
Safe's back here. This guy had his password be a bunch of fives.
Pick it up, Eli.
I'm just saying, he could have at least made his work for it.
Same plan as last time. Eli, Kev, pretend traffic laws matter and get the money home. Nina and I will split up and give the cops the runaround.
Cool. Let me get the McGilligan.
No!
Try to keep up this time.
Yeah, yeah. See you at the switch. Time to run before the fuss show up.
Life is full of adversity and challenges. But...
I'm monitoring the police scanner. They're just responding to the call. Cops are now en route to the payday place. Sounds like they're out in force.
Bollocks! Time for the train.
Swiping them. It always works for me. Just let them get alongside you, and then bam, send them into a ditch. Do more damage the faster you go. The faster you go.
How's everyone else?
Eli and I made it home with the money. You ready for karaoke?
Start warming up those voices. Nina, where are you at?
Just changed cars and headed home.
Good. Headed to my switch car now.
It was safe and sound at the junkyard a minute ago.
That's pretty deep in Pantera's territory. Did you tell your gang you did that?
Are you kidding me? If Sergio knew we were running a job on his turf, he would have taken a 90% cut.
90%? Good God. The man's either a monster or a capitalist genius.
What did you assholes do to my getaway car?
Ain't your car if it's on our turf. Now you're gonna pay for parking.
You're going on Xbox One battles now!
guide you off.
You think you can do business when I'm...
I haven't time for this shit.
You're gonna die for that piss-ant car.
Hey, what?
Bigger problem. The police picked up that firefight at the junkyard. They're heading your way.
Grab a bike and head off-road. I'll pick you up in the desert.
Damn. Sounds like no karaoke tonight.
Every fucking time, man.
I'm on my way. There's a trail that goes between the mesas. I'll meet you on the other side.
Understood.
Do I want to know what happened to the panteros who stripped your car?
Sorry.
Fuck, I didn't want that to happen. Let's hope Sergio never finds out it was us. You free and clear yet?
Not at all. I've got cops up the arse.
I'll pick you up on the other side of the bridge.
Down on the ground!
You called for a ride?
You said you didn't want to risk your car.
I said I didn't want to risk it for rent. I'd risk anything for you, dummies. So, is this how it's gonna be every time we have to pay rent?
I thought that went great. Yeah, okay. Maybe I can go back to running my old side hustles for extra cash. Don't worry, we'll figure it out. This town is full of opportunities, if you know where to look.
Hey, glad you made it home safe. We have to get better at this rent thing or we'll never get to do karaoke again.
Also, we'll get evicted.
Nina said you might go back to some of your old side hustles. I have some friends who might need work done in your area of expertise.
When you say friends, do you mean friends' friends or special friends?
All my friends are special. I'll put their info on your map. I think you'll really like them.
I like them fine as long as their money's good. Thanks, Kev.
Thank you.
Dusted.
Coming to San Valesso on...
Hey, I heard you have a job for me.
My crew just got pinched by the cops in Lakeshore. I need someone to take them both out before they cut deals and flip on me.
No honor among thieves, eh?
Who told you we were thieves? Who snitched?
It's just a figure of speech.
We'll see. Ron and Millie are already on their way to the station. Don't let them into the building, you got me?
Read you loud and clear.
Take him out!
Stop that shit!
That's what snitches get!
That should piss the coppers off.
You killed someone in custody. What do you expect? Now get to the police station fast. SWAT team is rushing Millie there for protection. You need to hurry. If Millie squeals, I'm going to jail for a long time. If I go to jail, you are not getting paid.
Millie's outside the station. She's with the police.
Finish it!
go!
Took care of her. No one's snitching on you.
Good. Better not tell nobody, or you'll be next on the Wanted app, if you know what I mean.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
This is what I call a good time.
newbie, I've assigned you a driver for your next job. Meet us at the rendezvous.
I'll be right there. Where is everyone?
I didn't need everyone. Just you.
Because I'm the only one who could get it done.
Sure, let's go with that.
Sergio, huh?
You're familiar with Panteros?
I mean, my roommate's one of them, so yeah. I don't give me that look. Rent's expensive.
Is this gonna be a problem?
I mean, per the roommate code, I'm going to have to fold her laundry for 2 weeks, but beyond that, I'm golden. What are they moving?
Antiquities, mostly. The Nawali was waiting to sync up with them before he was captured.
You mean before we captured him?
I'm pretty sure you were about to die when I came along and saved your ass.
And yet if I hadn't stalled him, he would have got away. So, you're welcome. Do you want it to look like an accident or a statement?
What?
Well, I'm assuming you want me to make the convoy disappear.
No, I want you to follow it.
So I can kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
So we know where they're going.
Sure. And then I kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
No. Then you will report back to me, I will arrive with the team, and you will go home and hit the showers before you have a chance to fuck it up.
You think I can't do this?
I think you like getting a paycheck. Follow the convoy. Don't fuck it up.
Marshall.
Hey there. My name's JR. We about to see some action?
No. Orders are to follow the convoy, observe its activity, and report back.
Seriously? The convoy's right there. You know, I heard about you. I'm a little bit of a maverick myself. Two crazy badasses like us, we're not gonna mix it up?
No. My mates are counting on me to get my performance right. Can't afford to mess up.
Looks like them motorcycles are falling back.
Probably just dropped something.
You gonna just let them shoot at us?
Gwen was very clear on not engaging.
If we don't do something, all we're gonna observe and report is getting dead.
Oh, right. Just this once.
That's how I like to ride. Take this kind of fire forever.
Our orders are to follow them.
No can do. Unless you want to take that thing out.
Wait,
what are you doing?
Taking out the turret.
From the roof?
No, the flooring.
You're out of your goddamn mind. Little bit. I said a little bit. Heads up! You got more incoming!
Oh, come on! I was nearly finished! Well,
I'm here. Newbie? Why am I seeing gunfire at the back of that convoy? Well, that was quick.
You don't sound angry.
Did you honestly think I would send one car after a convoy that size? You're just a distraction. We got a drone following these motherfuckers. Job you were born for. Mission accomplished. Now finish what you're doing and get out of there.
Pick me up.
I can't get close. That truck's on fire.
Shit.
Business.
charging us! Shoot him! Shoot him!
You think you can take my shit?
He's coming again! Push him back!
Nobody steals from Sergio!
Rolling up my six! I see a way out. Keep your head down. It's gonna be tight.
Think that bloke's compensating for something?
Don't count him out. It'll take more than a car wreck to kill that sumbitch.
All right, time to finally get the fuck out of here. What is that?
Sandstorm! We're going in!
Come in, newbie! The drone is down. I need eyes on that convoy. I'm giving you field command.
Fuck, really?
Do what you gotta do. Follow the lead truck until it stops, then radio.
They aren't getting off. The kid gloves are off.
The kid gloves were on? I see the main convoy ahead. We got a problem here.
Be
specific. Sand's clogging up my intake. We're losing speed.
Great. Just get me into lead truck range, then pull back.
That's suicide.
I've gotten us this far, haven't I?
I don't want to be a maverick no more.
So that makes loads of sense. Nothing even happened.
Think I see the main convoy ahead. We got a problem here.
Be specific.
Sand's clogging up my intake. We're losing speed.
Great. Just get me into lead frog range, then pull back.
That's suicide.
I
don't want to be a maverick no more.
Shoot me in the fucking face.
line!
End of the line, you manky git.
You won't leave this desert alive! Take cover! I don't see him!
I had strict orders not to do this. Oh!
My car, asshole! Grab it for cover!
Hey, Gwen. I follow the convoy. It stopped.
You did good.
Holy shit, a compliment.
Yeah. Stay here.
Newbie, get over here. Now!
Gwen says you were responsible for retrieving the Hummingbird Codex.
If that was something in the truck, then yes.
Impressive work.
I wouldn't have been able to do it without JR, sir.
Team player. I like that. There's someone I'd like you to meet. This is Dr. Antonio Espina. He's the chief curator for the Museum of Santo Aliso.
It's nice to meet you, sir.
The retrieval of these relics is no small feat. The museum is in Marshall's debt.
Just doing my job, sir.
Antonio's museum has a contract with Marshall, and he requested you to be in charge of security.
What?
Gwen's filled me in on your eccentricities, but the results speak for themselves.
Sir, it's my second day.
Sounds like someone wants to talk themselves out of a promotion.
No, I want the job. I'm just surprised.
Things change fast here at Marshall. So, can Antonio and I count on you or not?
Yes, sir.
Hey there, it's me, JR, from Marshall. I got a favor to ask if you got a minute. Might be a little something in it for you, too.
I'm not doing anything else. Be there straight away. Side of the road is it? JR, what's up?
Well, after that little clusterfuck we had with the Panteros, you know, when my life was flashing before my eyes, I started thinking about early retirement.
Seems fair.
Took my bonus and savings and bought this empty lot. I'm fixing to open my own garage. Trouble is, a pack of those Idols anarchists made off with my shipment of car parts. Without it, my garage is gonna fail before it even opens.
And you want me to get the shipment back?
After our last run, I figured this should be easy. I'd make it worth your while. Say, a percentage of the garage?
A percentage? I'm in.
Heyo.
Kev, quick question. The Idols robbed this chap I know. Any idea where they'd take his stuff?
Probably to the camp. This friend of yours some rich bigwig?
No, just a regular bloke trying to make ends meet.
That doesn't sound right. The Idols are about taking down the corrupt system, not the little guy.
Yeah, and they never get overzealous.
Well, just be careful, okay? The Idols are like a family to me.
I promise I'll be nice to them.
those laser dreams by Hatrack Moose. Now, take a break, lean back, and sink into some minimal synthwave with DJ Mellow Yellow. Grand Theft Audio, up next.
Thank you.
dark and bright middle synth wave by Red Skies. You're listening to Outrun KFADR 101.1.
The Collective really know how to throw a party.
Who the hell are you?
I'm, looking to join you, Idols.
A new recruit? Well, come on in. Go find Cheryl, with a snake mask. She'll hook you up.
Can't wait to be an official idol!
Hi, Cheryl. I'm thinking about joining the idols.
Yeah! Ready to take down the establishment?
Sure. By, like, stealing car parts and whatnot?
Or by punching everybody in the neck till they choke! But hey, you do you. The idols are a big tent. You like heists? Talk to Martin. He's headbanging around somewhere.
Idol colors.
You, Martin? Heard you were a heist man.
Fuck yeah! I made this botnet that hacks Wi-Fi enabled refrigerators. Come summer, there won't be a working ice dispenser in town.
Sounds great for the little guy. But do you steal real things, like car parts?
What even is real in a late stage capitalist digital economy? Boom! Mind blown. But if you like meat space theft, talk to Timmy O. He's around somewhere working on his bike.
Being an idol is so amazing. If I bring my friends in, I'll finally move up a tier and make more money.
Timmy O, I heard you bring in big hauls.
Anything that ain't nailed down. Just boosted a shipment of car parts off some cog in the big auto machine.
Madness. Where would you even keep something like that?
Warehouse and back, with the other refuse of materialism.
Told Kev I'd try to play nice.
Stop! What are you doing here?
I heard you have some car parts I was hoping to take back.
Fuck off!
Thing is, they belong to one of the little guys you say you fight for, so...
There are no little guys. Just idols and tools of the system.
Out with the old!
I tried, Kev.
I won't underestimate you!
Roommate code, made for a lot of laundry. I'm taking those parts!
I have to tether that container and drag it back to JR.
Holy shit, you actually did it. Now I can finally build my garage.
I always deliver on a job. Hang on. Kev, what's up?
You said you'd be...
I was. They were shitheads.
Well, now they want you dead, and they're headed your way.
Shit. Thanks for the heads up. JR, we got idols coming.
Those some bitches are back. Time to beat some asses.
One of us now!
You fucked with the wrong man! Hold on!
We do the steal, not you!
This is payback!
Get down!
That's some fine shoot.
Nice try.
Glad that's over. Thanks for saving my business.
No problem. Thanks for the percentage.
Now all I need to do is build a garage.
How will that work?
Just you watch.
Here it is. The world premiere grand opening at Jim Robb's Garage. The service center has all the tools you need to customize your ride. And if you see a car out there with something you like, bring it on in. Now that we're in business, let's talk shop.
Supervillain.
What's going on here?
There's petrol in this, right?
Thank you. Nano Forge Oatmeal Stout.
At Red Faction Brewery, we terraform quality ingredients into a revolution of flavor. Our ragtag band of brewmasters
Los Pasteros are the heart and soul of Santo Ilestro.
Shitty beer. Now you too can join the fight at Red Faction Brewery.
Ooh, there's a bug in mine.
Now Tales from the F Train, he says. This takes me back to my days growing up in Forest Hills. Well, let's give you a taste of home. Here comes Microphone Theme from Eric B. and Rocky.
We're taking you back!
I don't get upset.
I kick a hole in the speaker, pull a plug, then I go.
Without
a mic to grab, so then I add all the rhymes I had, one after the other one, then I make another.
About to start for the Hummingbird Codex unveiling. I want your security team in place. It's your night to shine.